Alright. I'm still not in the mood, but we need to get this shit done and over with. That way I never have to play this again! Let's try and take it super slow. What? Wait, what just happened? What hit me? Why did I die? What? Huh? I'm sorry, what? What do you guess I can't chill? Go fuck myself. I did not even touch that! Fuck me! Bitch. Let's go. Of course I jump right into the fucking hole. Oh my god. Get that shit out of here! I wish I could keep my reins here. I needed that. All I need is to not fall in a hole. What part of not fall in a hole did you not understand? No! I was so close! I was so close to getting it!
What?
No! Yeah, that didn't happen. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me, you son of a motherfucking bitch, you fucking suck, you son of a can! I don't want to waste it. Yeah, I can't reach it. That attack is useless. Oh no, I have to do this all over again now! What the fuck? Oh my God. I'm so fast that I catch up on the other side. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to start over. I'm in the ring. The worst final boss in the all history of Sonic! I said it! This shit has overstayed its welcome! Thank you. Oh my god.
Thank you.
That's great. Finally. Okay, we're done with the game. The credits are gonna roll and I'm not even gonna say anything because I'm done, I'm leaving. It's just gonna roll the credits and then we're done. Well, I'm at least gonna watch, see if there's a new cutscene with Amy. But when the credits start rolling, I'm just gonna step away. Because fuck this shit. I'm not getting rings. I can't be arsed. Next time, Trip Story, and then we're done with this game, because I can't take it anymore.